As Miguel O'Hara, better known as Spider-Man 2099, is explaining the Spider-Verse to Miles Morales.
Spider-Verse? Oh, that's stupid. It's called the Arachno-Humanoid Polymultiverse. Which sounds stupid too, I guess.
He shares that it's a canon event that Miles' dad dies. A canon event is an important event that is destined to happen in the lives of any Spider-Man.
When does it happen?
In 2 days.
Miguel is dead set that Miles can't go back to his own dimension to save his father.
You have a choice between saving one person and saving an entire world.
The emotions start rising, and you can see a crowd gathering. First it's Gwen and the Core Gang, but then more people start coming in. The circle gets smaller. They keep pressing in and getting closer. Things get more intense until Miguel imprisons Miles. He can't, under any circumstances, allow Miles the chance to go back. The emotions are rising, and Miles starts getting more manic by the second. All this going on is activating Miles' fight or flight until he breaks out of prison and the chase begins. In his book, Laws of Human Nature, Robert Greene lists the very first law as a warning to master your emotional self and don't make rash decisions. It is such an important point that he opted to start his book with it. Since time immemorial, people have been using emotions as a way to get others to make rash decisions that will harm them. Conor McGregor got Jose Aldo riled up so that he would overextend himself and make a mistake in their fight. A decade of dominance was thrown away in 13 seconds. It's why Athenodorus, the Stoic advisor to Rome's first emperor, Augustus, once advised his young charge, "Whenever you feel yourself getting angry, don't say or do anything until you've repeated the 24 letters of the alphabet to yourself. It is deathly important to slow things down, to not act rashly." Miles noticed that things were getting suspicious when the crowd started getting tighter, when you can feel tension rising in a situation. It's important to become conscious of it and not let the moment get away from you. Any decision made rashly will often lead to ruin. Whenever I have a situation I can feel rising out of control, I focus on my breath and repeat to myself, slow it down. Both my breath and my mind, it's a reminder that things are about to get hairy and that I need my mind clear in order to make the best decision. This worked out for Miles only because he had a secret electricity skill that could break him out of his prison. If he didn't have that, he'd have been stuck in there, and his dad would have died while he was away. Next time you can feel emotions rising in a situation, and like things are getting out of control, remember to focus on your breath and repeat to yourself, slow it down, and then start planning your next moves. You need to do what you can to be at the cause and not the effect.